I'm walking along. It's a local recycling center. You guys have seen video out here before. The bazillion dumpsters.
Well, anyway, this pile of toters here, you notice there's a few rare yellow ones. And I thought this was pretty interesting. They're actually old BFI carts. So yeah, there's some remnants of BFI floating around here. Definitely not very common. Yeah. Middle one just says USF Recycles, so. I thought I'd share that with you guys. There's some other random toters for various recycling purposes.